A former guardian has been indicted on over 200 felony charges, including racketeering and theft. April Parks, her husband Gary Neal Taylor, her former attorney Noel Simpson Palmer, and her business partner Mark Simmons were all indicted on similar charges. The 123-page indictment says Parks used her position, quote, to steal funds belonging to elderly and disabled persons over whom they had guardianship authority.